This video today we will see how to find out the forgotten password of our Facebook account. So here I am talking about the password that you have forgotten for your Facebook account and not changing the password. But for this one to work, you should have saved the password of Facebook account in your browser before only. For example, let me see what happens if I try to log into my Facebook account for the first time. Login. So once I log into my Facebook account, you can see that the Chrome browser is asking me if I want to save the password. I should select this option, save. So once I save, then what happens is later on, if I forgot the password of my Facebook account, I can open Chrome browser. I can click on this more option here, settings. I can go to autofill passwords. And I can see there is password saved for my Facebook account. And if I have to see this password, I have to click on this eye icon. And if I use the password to open my computer, then I can see the password of my Facebook account. But remember, if some other person knows the password to unlock your computer, they will be able to see the password of your Facebook account.